Yo,
what's going on, bro?
It's Bell outside the box.
What do they want?
I don't know, but they want us to climb a mountain.
I don't know, man. I don't really like heights. What do you think?
We should just check it out. Let's
go. All right, let's do it.
There's bears up here.
That's the one thing I'm afraid of.
This is probably the closest I've been to real nature.
Inside of a gondola.
Yeah.
That is a city boy.
Look, look, a bear.
That's where we're going there?
I need a helmet and elbow pads.
Hey guys, I'm Eric.
How you doing?
What's going on, man? Russell.
Doneil Russell.
Our lives are in your hands.
Yes,
today.
So you guys are doing the Squamish Bay Ferrata. Gonna get you out of your horizontal environment into a vertical environment. All right, guys, we got all our equipment. Let's go!
Guys, let's not get ahead of ourselves.
1 point for Daniel Henry! Woo! Okay, fellas, always have one of these on the cable all the time.
Hey, we abandon this stuff if we see a bear, right? Oh my lord.
You bring the whole team here, up and down, up and down.
I'm not coming back up here. Catch me in the chalet.
You're natural, man.
Hey, are we gonna stop this anytime soon?
He is scared.
Oh, I'm going weak in my knees.
Whatever you do, don't look down then.
Oh yeah, bro, don't look down, for real.
Go sub me out.
Doing awesome.
You're not, you're just building your confidence.
Oh. We got enough of these little pole things to bring me to heaven?
Come on, it's gotta be easier than a championship soccer game.
No, it's terrifying now.
Okay, so now bring your right hand out.
Wait, wait, what?
And then I'll take a picture. Yeah, no hands, mommy.
I'm from, we don't do things like this. We just watch it on YouTube.
Almost there, guys. I see the summit. Go, yeah. White cap.
Scare factor 13.5.
Out of 10?
Yeah.
Nah, come on, bro. Like a 6.
You do it again?
I'll do it again.
Very worth it to see this beautiful view at the end of it.
Yeah.
We made it!
So that was the Squamish Bay Ferrata. And I guess it's up to your next challenge now.
That's
good
cool.
Luck.
Hi, guys. My name's Aaron. I'm going to be your guide. We're going to do a two-fold challenge. Number one, I'm going to go down with an injury. And you've got to build a stretcher and get me out of here, all right?
Get that, bro.
I'll direct you.
I just piggyback you, you know?
Jump on my back.
No, no, build the stretcher.
Building the thing. Bro, he's dying.
Challenge number two, you've got to get me to the helipad. My life is in your hands.
Dude, you're heavy, huh?
Being rescued by soccer players.
Don't worry. Just keep breathing. Helicopter's coming.
How you doing, patient?
I think I'm going to survive. Way to go. You saved my life.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Are you a leader or a follower?
Leader, because I led you up the mountain.
Behind the tour guide, but okay. Which teammate takes the longest to get ready in the morning?
I do.
What he does is it's actually ridiculous.
Who's your celebrity crush?
I don't have one, man.
That's like such a relationship answer. If you could be a cartoon character, who would you be?
I'd be Goofy.
I had so much fun. It was a great experience. My favorite part of today was scaling the mountain. I've never done something exhilarating like that.
I've done hikes before, but not of this magnitude. Took a lot of courage, but I overcame it.
Being up here with Daniil was awesome.
One of the only guys I'd really want to be up here with.
Would you say this got you outside of your own comfort zone?
100%.
That's what it's for. Bell outside the box.